Welcome to the latest update program of Dishti IS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Beijing 2022 Winter Olympic Games. Recently, Indian player Arif Khan was in discussion. He has become the first and only Indian athlete to qualify for the Beijing 2022 Winter Olympic Games in skis. Arif Khan hails from Kashmir, India. The 2022 Winter Olympic Games are to be held in Beijing, that is capital of China, from February 4 to 20, 2022. Note that the Olympic Games originated in ancient Greece. They were held at Olympia in Greece in the honor of the supreme god of Greek religion, Zeus. Modern Olympic Games started in 1948. The Olympic Games are held every 4 years, in which the Summer and Winter Games are held at intervals of 2 years. The last Summer Games were held in Tokyo in 2020, while the Winter Games took place in 2018 in Pyeongchang. Now, information about IOC, that is International Olympic Committee. This organization was formed in Paris in 1894. It is the highest authority of the Olympics as a non-profit independent international organization. It is worth mentioning that India won a total of 7 medals, including 1 gold in the Tokyo Olympic Games. Note that India has not won a single medal in the Winter Games so far. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.